This is a video about geodesic torsion, and the torsion describes how the movement of a plane is rotated along the tangent axis if I go along a curve, and in a special case if I go along a geodesic curve. Let's start with some data. I create a test case. In this case I have a B-spline surface with two hills, and I draw on it some geodesic curves with some extra data. We see it here. So I hide now all of this computed data. We can create still a map on the face to see how it looks like, and we start with the first example. We have here a geodesic curve here along, and we can think about a board of wood we place along this line, and if we want to pin it down to the surface, we would get such a figure like this yellow network. And here is the example of this wood streak, and there are some forces which do not press the strip always onto the surface. We see this, and now we have the geodesic torsion, and this is measured. There is a formula I have shown the website where you can read it, and here the red curve displays the torsion along this line, and in most cases there is nearly no torsion, but at the end and at the beginning there is some. And let's see another example. I display again the shape, I hide this data, and I display number 2. If we go this way from this point through this pass here to the other side, then we see we have here in this area a very high torsion, and that means that our streak here belongs to the surface, and now it rotates. Okay, the same and more expensive for number 3. In this case we use this geodesic line, and we see this relatively complex curve. What is the sweep for the wood? And now we see here the wood belongs to the surface nearly, and here in this area we have this effect that now the wood is rotated by nearly 90 degrees, and we can display for this case the geodesic torsion, and we see what happens here in this area. The geodesic curve is rotated. Okay, this way we can see all the curves on this figure, and we see when we have such a great torsion, then we need strong forces to bring the material down to the skin.